Happy Friday, everybody. This video is a twofer. There are two challenges in this one. Your first is your math problem, only one, but it's an add to check. 800 is the whole, 251 is the part that you know. Subtract to find the part that you don't know. Then take the part that you don't know, that you solve here, put it up here and add it to 251. See if you get 800. If you did, you did your subtraction right. On top of that, I am wearing a shirt I have not worn in a very long time. I got this from Mrs. Flazar when I was student teaching with her in her kindergarten class. It was a fantastic, fantastic memory of mine. I loved it so much. What I would love you guys to do today, on top of the one problem of math, is I'd like you to share three memories from school. Three good memories that it could be from this year, first grade, kindergarten, if you're an older student, any grade that you like. Three awesome memories. Share them with us. And if you can, tag somebody in it. I'll show you the picture of this shirt when I was student teaching with Mrs. Flazar in a second. Off you go.